In Henderson County, the sheriff's office says a man faces 41 charges for having an inappropriate relationship and for having child sexual abuse material. Detectives say they began investigating after receiving a report about Bruce Holloman, who you see on your screen. Detectives say they found photos and videos containing evidence of abuse and other sexual abuse materials. Holloman faces multiple charges, including sexual exploitation of a minor.